look who they are. Wow.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Andrew.
Would you like to take a seat?
Thank you.
Yep. Where, Mum?
Over here.
Right, it's time. Showtime. Is it all about me now, Mum?
Is it? It always is.
Mum, look.
Got your dancing feet on. Don't start doing tap dancing. Don't you change your routine.
No, Mum, I'm not Mum.
It's like flamenco.
Yeehaw.
Think about it. There must be higher life down in the heart, hidden in the stars above. Without it, life is wasted time. Look inside your heart, oh, look inside mine.
Hi, I'm Donna and I'm Andrew's mum. Andrew started showing interest in dance when he was about 11. He really got into Strictly Come Dancing. He used to reenact all the dances in our living room. He had a natural rhythm. He knew to put a tango face on or shake his hips to the samba. It just made him feel joyful, and that's what started him on his love of dance.
I think I love it, Mum.
Just got to remember to use the whole stage. Look forward.
I've got a plan.
Have you?
Okay.
It's a bit worrying. If you fall over, remember, just carry on. If you go wrong...
Falling over?
Well, just carry on, yeah?
I don't think that... I'm a new balanced boy.
You're a balanced boy?
Like Billy Elliot.
Andrew, when he walks, he is quite flat-footed, and I call him the plodder, and we have a bit of a laugh about it, but he stomps around. But when the music comes on, he has balletic movements, he points his toes, he is just so graceful. Dance has helped Andrew's confidence enormously. His self-esteem has rocketed. To see Andrew on The Greatest Dancer, auditioning for all these people, I would be so proud. Beyond proud.
Oh, look, Tom, there he is. Tom. Hey. There's Andrew.
Bring me a higher life.
Go on, Andrew.
Bring me a higher life.
Oh. Come on, Baba.
Bring me a higher life.
Go for it.
I could rise above. Only a higher life.
Just see that you can start anywhere that you want to.
I love you, Baba.
Bring me a higher life. Is that higher love I keep thinking of?
Come on, Andrew.
Yeah. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
Yes, Andrew.
All from my city, all from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body.
Hold on, Andrew.
It drops.
Look at all these lights.
Eyes above it, moving so phenomenally.
Thank you.
I just feel really moved by the whole thing. Like, that was amazing. And to watch you and see your excitement, see how much you thrive from an audience is such a special moment. You should be really proud of yourself. You clearly need to be doing this more because it does something for your soul. You're in your element.
You did it, buddy. That was absolutely incredible. But I just have to say, I think you're gonna inspire a lot of people with that performance you just gave us today. So thank you so much for that gift.
He's a bit overwhelmed by you, Matthew, because Glee is his absolute favourite programme. Yeah. Apart from Strictly, obviously.
Oh, Andrew, you are amazing! And once the mirrors opened, you were a whole different person. I was like, yes! Yes, Andrew!
Andrew, how are you feeling?
Fantastic.
Aww. I'm being tearful.
You're being tears.
Mum, you must be so proud.
I'm beyond proud. I really am beyond proud. He does, you're quite right. He just comes to life in with dance, and it's his absolute passion.
Oh,
you want to be up there?
Yeah, go in.
You want to go up?
Yeah.
Come then. When the sharpest words
want to cut me down. Wasn't that amazing?
Come on, Tom. Come with me, mate. You ready, bro? Guys. Andrew's best mate, Tom, wants to say hi.
This is why we love dance, because it makes us all feel so good. Guys, give it up for Andrew!
Wonderful watching him do what he loves most. Hey, that was your stage, wasn't it?
His spirit is what this show is all about.
Yes.
You know?
I loved it. Loved it.
Thank you.